so also mit den Doktors.
Ja.
We shall give the East African region and the world at large a good image of our national theater, which is handling, which is actually one of the centers of the activities of the JAMAFEST. One of the centers is at the Kororo Independence Ground, then Hotel Africana, and here. So we are trying to make sure that all of these venues where the festival will take place is clean, is in good shape. We shall have a carnival. We shall have a number of performances from different countries. We shall have exhibition of foodstuffs, dancing, you know, and so on and so forth. One thing that I want to assure Ugandans is that this national theater will not be destroyed as some people had been claiming. This national theater will stay there. This national theater is being just cleaned up, renovated, not changing the structure, not changing the message that has been given to the public for some time. The redevelopment that is going to follow is different from the renovation. This national theater will remain even if other developments will take place on the sides of the theater, but the theater will remain. So anybody who has been peddling rumors and lies that the national theater is going to be destroyed, that's not true. This national theater will remain as it is. No structural changes.
Some replaced offices painted. The whole place.